Melts my shit.
Explore.
Body crashers up ahead!
This data core has more answers.
Reset attempt 240,338. Or is... I'm so weak this time. In so much pain. Utterly mutilated. It's their fault. The aliens. They don't want to be saved. Every reset I give them a new chance. And they always succumb to greed. They ruin everything! They do not deserve me. They do not deserve my reset device.
A reset device? I need to get my hands on that. Maybe the reset device is inside. If we find that, we could change everything.
Thank you. I'm on it. Hang in there.
To explode in this heat if I keep it up.
Scrambling my eggs out here.
the star map. Maybe there are more orbs in there. A senior bureaucrat gave me this denial of death form to submit. So bureaucrats can extend their lives just by signing a form? That's incredible. Oh, rest in paperwork, friend. Those would make pretty sweet song lyrics.
enough fun!
Hank, could you do me a solid and lower the volume on the music? Not even a teensy You kids and your loud.
I unplugged Irekink.
Just me. Thank you. data core looks different.
Reset, attempt, whatever. I'm hesitant to say it, but I feel better. I really do feel better. This is good. The reset device, it works. Update. The aliens have started another mass extinction event. But who cares? A foolish human I was, thinking they deserved utopia. Let them have their misery. Only I deserve utopia!
These logs were written by a human? There's a human who found this galaxy before me?
That explains why the domes open up for you. Operator Zero must have designed the barriers to respond to human biology. That also explains why Operator Zero spoke the same language as you, and not some cuckoo bananas alien language.
You knew Operator Zero was speaking my language this whole time? You could have told me that!
And I did, just now.
Whatever. We have to find that reset device. It might be my only ticket home.
The orb is resonating with this area of the star map.
Something sweet must be over there.
The hair dome is all lit up. Let's go.
This is it. My only chance to get back home. Zero! I haven't seen another human for so long! I thought I was losing my mind. This is perfect! We can both restart our lives and avoid our old mistakes with your reset device! No ship catastrophe, no dead passengers, no getting lost in space.
There's no need. I've already fixed the universe. I've created utopia! This is as good as it gets! Just look how great my hair looks!
Yeah, your hair is pretty great, I guess. But this is far from utopia! Aliens are murdering each other left and right out there! It's horrible!
You think this is bad? You should have seen how bad it was before. My hair was all thin and oily. But look at this volume!
Wait. You only care about yourself. You don't care about the universe at all.
I did, at the beginning. But every reset was full of violence and agony and selfishness. I could change cosmic variables, but the cosmic constants remained. It took a million resets to realize I couldn't save anyone. I could only grab what I could for myself and defend it with my life. The rest be damned.
That's a terrible way to look at life.
But it's the only way. My perfect hair, my small happiness in this infinite maelstrom of misery. It's mine. It's mine!
Did anyone else hear the sound of the exit ceiling shut?
I won't let a brat like you take it away from me!
I'm pressing that reset button whether you like it or not! For messing with Amelia Cho, you stupid haircut.
This is turning into a vacation I'll never forget.
Maybe, how do I make this reset device give me a better life?
Who knows? Looks like a roll of the dice to me. Your life could get better, or it could get worse.
Do I risk everything for another chance? I've already taken a lot of risks in my life. But I guess one more couldn't hurt. Ready to change the universe, matey?
Let's roll!